From upstairs, a voice. Today, our masters are free from Kyber. Today, we make Eberron ours. Last time, the Dalkeer were defeated because they worked against one another. But now... This is an army! They were thwarted for eons, but the forces of Zoriat are now ready. The Lord of Ice takes your response as some sort of acceptance. The mad Dalkeer's stab burrows and Zorian creatures all around. They're all here for a social mixer before heading out for a night on the town. As a servant of the Dalkeer, you should mingle. Maybe meet a nice beholder or Medusa. There's the balloon crate, but it's empty. The air canister next to it is still full. Maybe you can use the air to make yourself a balloon. You are full of air, and you float up to the
Thank you.
There's a mirror in the back of this room. Your reflection is waving at you. Maybe you should wave back. Your reflection moves and you copy it. But if you're mimicking its motions, that must mean it is the real original, and you are the mirror. Wait, monsters are assaulting your reflection in the mirror. Cross over and rescue your reflection.
Thank you.
won't need your protection again. Staircase here. It looks like there's work needed to install another way back up. The Caneth crystal is supposed to connect to the control box, but the conduit hasn't been placed yet. You've beaten that pompous Caneth crystal into submission. It'll have no choice but to give you its power when you talk to it again. You are a power tile. If you connect to the edge of an outer tile piece, you can stream your power through it. Ghost of a beholder who died in this place. Its obsession with puzzles has kept the disturbed spirit from moving on. It still tries to solve this puzzle, blithely ignoring that the tiles are unpowered. It just uses its telekinesis to turn the tile pieces, turning, endlessly turning. New puzzle. Apparently that's enough for the dead puzzle-obsessed beholder to pull itself back into existence. Yeah. The tile pieces now link the Kanith crystal to the control panel. They're all powered, permanently this time. The control panel is active for you to use. Your master assembles the battlefield out of what you've brought. Mirrors to reflect the light, a balloon to affix them to the air, and tile for the dance floor.
Challenge! To my left, representing the Lord of Stone, here at the Slither Step Medusa. Will the mortals step up in this contest of humiliation? Let's get it on! 3, 2, 1, dance! What are you doing? You got to start dancing! Poison in her veins and a grudge against your style and moves. Yo, I think they want to make the challengers do the statue dance. That dance blows! Don't do the statue. The mortals teaching a course in dance flavor style. They tearing up the dance floor. That's some hardcore mortal twitching. That's what it's about, a play of heap and humiliation, courtesy of the mortals. Aw, yeah! We got new dance champions in the house! Delivering the humiliation smackdown with crazy style.
The Lord of Stone has scampered back to Kyber in humiliation. You should speak with your glorious master, the Lord of Eyes. The last of the Zorian creatures leave. And the fog on your mind lifts. It looks like you succeeded in your original goal, to kick all the party guests out of the inn. Sometimes these bouncer jobs can get complicated.